And a man in Douglas County has been sentenced to 30 years in prison for starting a fire. Christopher Hedgecock was arrested after scheming with an employee to start a fire at his business in Douglasville. This happened in 2014. One first responder was hurt trying to put the fire out. Hedgecock was found guilty of arson and insurance fraud. He faces 30 years and a $10,000 fine.